Yeah, it's not really sunny, but yeah, we're going to the other side of the lake, and we have to cross
by with the ship.
Yeah. Magano kami, sakay kami ng barge. Barge siya tatawag doon, yung carrier ng mga sasakyan.
June?
Yeah. 6. Today is June 6, yeah, right. And, the summer is coming, and the weather is getting better and getting warmer.
Yeah, but it's summer already.
Okay, now it's sunny. Ang init, bye! Ang init sa labas. So, nandito pa kami sa aming city. Oh my god, it's sunny now. You forgot your sunglasses, Baba. Yeah. So, ito kami. Alis kami. It's family day. And, would you like to open this one? It's not working.
Because, you know, the car is off.
Yeah. And the engine is off. Ayan, we're passing the under the bridge. Ito na yata yung pinakamahabang tulay na nakita ko dito somewhere so far. Hindi ko alam sa ibang lugar somewhere, pero ito pa yung nakita ko na mahabang tulay. We are approaching the port. Pantalan. Ano tawag niya sa Tagalog? Basta Pantalan dito sa Bisaya. And nagbabayad kami ng ticket para mag-cross sa lake. Bye-bye to sir. We're crossing now. Ang ganda ng view. Ayan, parang ano lang, parang dagat lang. Pero it's a lake po. It's a lake. we are approaching the port, the other side of the lake. And we're getting ready na to go out sa barge. Hindi ko alam kung ano pa nga. Kasi barge ang tawag namin dyan sa province. Pag ano yun, nagko-cross kami ng from other island to other island. Ayan. So, yan, birds ang sinasakyan. Pero yan, we're getting ready na to go out. Nakakailang lang kasi tinitingnan nila ako. Asian kasi. Yan, papunta na kami ng bundok. Aakyat kami ng bundok para makita namin ang view ng lake, yung panorama view ng lake. That's a lot of coffee cash. Look. Yeah. Okay, we're going to the church. Baby! Apa? Bagong kasal. Papapicture sila sa panorama. Yan, makikita natin yung home lake. Ito. Yan. What's that?
There's a lot of people.
The pixies are starting to have the peak season. Right. And then ang view, yan yung panorama view ng buong lake dito sa Hungary. They call it Balaton Lake. Yung tawag nila. Eh, ito yung summer capital ng Hungary. Pag summer, yung daming tao dito. Ito yung favorite tourist spot. Ice cream time! Dahil mainit ang panahon, alago eh, ano na talaga, summer na talaga. Ayan, lavender. Para tandaan na malapit na ang summer. Yehey! Dito na kami sa baba, mas malapit sa tubig. So, nandito yung mga bars, mga restaurants, at saka maraming tao. Ayan. Malapit sa lawa. Ganda talaga ng lavender. Every summer, maraming lavender. Everywhere talaga maraming lavender. At saka siya. Yung meron silang yung flower picking. So, pupunta ka sa plantation nila. Ang dami. Napagod sila. Pauwi na kami. It's 7 o'clock, but yung araw, tirik pa rin yung araw. Tsaka parang nasa ano tayo, no? Nasa rice field. Kung sa atin pa to, ano, kaumayan. Pagod sa dia, ba't kararating lang galing-gala? Diyos ko po, nakakapagod. Ayan, it's a late night here, around almost 12 midnight niya. Kaya, beto, pagod na pagod. Kasay kasi tawag sa akin, natin sabi mo. Kasi mula ko is, kasay yung pangalan at ito yung ginawa ko. Salamat at nakauwi naman ng ligtas. Safe. At pagod. Thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you in the next. God bless you all. Bye.